Okay, we're going to do a quick pour. I'm here with my gorgeous granddaughter. We've mixed up some black and gold. I've pre-blacked my canvas. I've mixed up my paints. If you want to see how to mix them up, there's loads of channels to show you. So here we go, a black, golden black pour. We ready, Rubes?
Yep.
Let's see what happens.
It looks like yin and yang, but with slight black and gold.
Hot. Sorry, darling.
That looks like a little
hot. Right, shall we put a torch to it, Rubes? Yeah.
Is that your one, or is it the one that doesn't work?
No, this is the new one I've bought. Oh. So we give it a heat up now. Try and get some cells popping around here.
Two lights.
Okay. Now let's have a little twist and twirl and see what happens.
Kids that do this, do not use that. Get a parent to do that.
It's very good advice, darling.
Absolutely. Get used to that, Nina.
Don't get it on you.
Just get back.
And if you don't get it on my beautiful face.
Not on your beautiful
school uniform.
Please. Okay,
Mummy wouldn't be very happy with me, would she?
She'd probably kill me and you. The only reason why she'd kill me is because it's mine, and you could you because you did it.
Slowly.
Why is there milk in here?
Sorry, darling, just let me concentrate on this a minute. Yeah.
Thank you.
there we have a black and gold pour. I haven't been saying a lot because I'm not really a chitter chatter, but if you've enjoyed what you've seen, please subscribe,
like,
follow,
and
go to our website,
gofluidart.com.
That'd be us, and you'll see all our pictures and bits and pieces, things we get up to. It'll all be on there. Okay, lovely, everybody. Have a good evening, and we're